Hey there, howdy folks, T-Rev here, revving it up, fired up and excited. Blessings to you. Happy February 6th, 2021, Bob Marley's birthday. Exciting times to be alive, lots of stuff going on, lots of things that we could talk about, just so many different things that are transpiring, and I just want to encourage you all that teamwork makes the dream work. When we stand together, we stand strong. When we stand alone, we stand weak. You know, Jesus said a house divided against itself can't stand. Teamwork makes the dream work. What do I mean by that even in a deeper way? What I mean is when you're a leader, when you have leadership, when you have an organization, when you're being called to step into leadership, recognize the gifts, talents, and abilities of the organization, of the team, and let their expertise shine. Trust their expertise, trust them, trust the team. The only way a team can really function, the only way a team can really have great success is if I can trust you to do your job and you can trust me to do mine, and then we work together. You know, it's just like a body. It talks about that in the Bible. Paul brings up using the body as an example. Well, if the foot is trying to do what the hand does, or if the spleen is so much interested in being a kidney, neither one is functioning because the spleen is getting in the kidney's way, trying to be a kidney, and we're really in a bad spot because the spleen isn't doing the job it was intended to do. So when you're part of a team, you know, really ask, what's my role, right, and responsibility to this team, in this team? And that's what good leadership does, is it helps people get in the right places and the right positions on the team when they realize, hey, wait a minute, this person on the football team is trying to be a receiver when I just noticed, man, they really, really, really can block. Maybe we should look at tight end for them because, you know, we need them to do some blocking. Or, man, that guy really seems to have a skill at throwing the football. Maybe we should just try him in that position for a minute and see what happens. So I just want to encourage you in your leadership, in your organizations, in your teams, that it's all about getting the right people in the right places and trusting their abilities and gifts and working together. God bless. Teamwork makes the dream work.